concerned, without your wig on, you're only half dressed.
Then why don't you go and get it, a wicked witch of the West?
If your intention was to shoot an arrow through my heart, bullseye!
Mr. Bloom, what do you think of my gown?
Be brutal.
Brutal! God knows very well.
Where do you keep your wallet?
Oh, what a kidder. Roger, let's face it. That building is you.
Now listen, I know we only sent it to you this morning, but did you get a chance yet to read Springtime for Hitler?
Read it? I devoured it. I found it remarkable. Remarkable. I feel it's a very important piece, drenched in historical goodies. I, for one, for instance, never realized that the Third Reich meant Germany.
How about that? Then you'll do it.
Do it? Of course not. Not my kind of thing. I mean, nice, darling, please, World War II. Dark, too depressing. The theatre's so obsessed, with drama so depressed, it's hard to sell a ticket on Broadway. Show should be more pretty. Show should be more witty. Show should be more... What's the word?
Gay?
Exactly! No matter what you do on the stage,
keep it light,
keep it bright, keep it gay. Whether it's murder, mayhem or rage, do not play.
It's a pain!
Keep it gay.
People want laughter when they see a show. The last thing they want is a little bit of well, a happy end.
Springtime for Hitler just as gay as anyone could possibly want. So come on, do it for us, please.
Oh, I'm sorry, my spirit's simply not my cup of tea. But I could ask my production team what they think.
The production team? Or who are they?
Oh, you'll see, they all live here. Guys, come and take a job to be honest. This is my set designer, Brian.
Keep it mad.
Rule is when mounting a plane.
Keep it sunny, keep it gay.
Max, I don't think we're getting to them. What should we do?
What's this? Roger! I think that springtime for Hitler would be a marvelous opportunity for you, my bee. Up to now, you've always been associated with frivolous musicals.
Oh, I know.
I've often thought I'd be throwing my life away on silly entertainments. Dopey showgirls and gooey gals. 2, 3, kick, turn, 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 kick, turn.
Oh, Roger!
Well, it's enough to make you heave. Still, nonetheless, I'm sorry, Max, but I simply couldn't do springtime for Hitler.
Why not? Think of the respect.
No!
Oh, think of the prestige.
No, no, no.
Think of the Tony!
Tony, 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 Tony!
What's the matter?
Is he all right?
He's having a stroke.
What?
A genius!
I see it. I see it. At last, the chance to do something important. It's too downbeat.
Roger Dupree presents history.
But maybe... Oh, it's a wild idea. But it might just work. I see a line of beautiful girls dressed as stormtroopers, each on a gem with leather boots and whips on their hips. It's risque, dare I say it? S&M!
Love it!
Young soldiers dancing for France, played by chorus boys in very tight pants. And wait, there's more! They win the war, and the dances they do will be daring and new. Tente, kitte, tente, kitte, one, two, three, kick, turn! Keep it sassy, keep it classy, keep it...
Brilliant, brilliant!
Roger, I speak for Mr. Bloom and myself when I say that you are the only man possibly do justice to springtime for Hitler, so come on, do it for us, please.
Please?
Wait a minute! This is a very important decision! It might affect the course of my entire career! I shall have to think about it! I'll do it! I'll do it!